Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard math chapter 2 exercise 2.5 third question. Here they have given express centimeter in meter in kilometer, and second question we have to convert that millimeter into centimeter, meter and kilometer. Now we are going to see that conversion. 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter and 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter and 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter, and this 1 kilometer can be converted into centimeter also. If you are converting into centimeter, this answer should be multiplied with 1000 into 100, because we have 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter, so we have to multiply with 100. If we want to convert into millimeter, we have to multiply this 1000 with 100. After that we have to multiply with 10, this is millimeter. Now we are going to find answer. First question, express 5 centimeter. So 5 centimeter is equal to, we are going to convert into meter. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter, so 5 divided by 100. Now we can convert this 5 divided by 100. Here we have 2 zeros, so we need 2 decimal point. So 0.05 meter. Now we are going to convert the same answer into kilometer, so we are going to take this meter. 0.05 meter is equal to 0.05 divided by 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. So given answer divided by 1000, and here we have 1, 2, 3 zeros, so we have to move the digits 3 steps left hand side. So 0.123 zeros, and after that we have already 1 0 and 5. So the answer is 0.00005 kilometer. Therefore, now we are going to write it. Therefore, 5 centimeter is equal to 0.05 meter. This is equal to 0.00005 kilometer. Okay, that's all. We are going to check that second question. Express 35 millimeter in centimeter, meter and kilometer. We are going to convert this millimeter into centimeter. 35 millimeter is equal to, we are going to convert into centimeter, and here 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. So this answer is divided by 35 divided by 10 centimeter. And now this answer can be written as like this. Here we have to make 1 decimal point, so the answer is 3.5 centimeter. So 35 millimeter is equal to 3.5 centimeter. Now we are going to convert the centimeter into meter. 3.5 centimeter is equal to 3.5 divided by centimeter. 1 centimeter is equal to, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So we are dividing by 100, and now this is meter. Here already we have 1 decimal point. Here we have in the denominator we have 2 zeros, so we have to move left hand side 2 steps. So when we are moving, already 1 digit is there. Now 0.035 meter. Because we need 2 steps in the decimal point, already we have only 1 digit, so we are adding another 1 zero in the before of 3. So now 0.035 meter. Now we are going to convert that meter into kilometer. 0.035 meter is equal to, 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. So 0.035 divided by 1000 kilometer. Now we can write it. Already we have 1 zero is there, and 1, 2, three digits we have to move left hand side. So we are adding 0 previous to the given number 0.000, and already we have number 035 kilometer. So now the answer for that second question, therefore 35 millimeter is equal to 3.5 centimeter is equal to 0.035 meter is equal to 0.000035 kilometer. Okay, that's all students. Those are all having doubts, you can give it in the comments box. And those are all, didn't subscribe our channel, subscribe and share it with your friends. Thank you.